Start asking me questions like, was she attractive? Was she an actress? Maybe the fact is, you're hearing rumors. Good morning, y'all. It is Thursday. It's 12 right now. 12 noon. I'm about to go to Target. I'm about to take my vitamins so that I can walk out of this house. But first, I need to find. Oh wait, no, it's right here. Okay. Let me take my vitamins. Y'all, if y'all have never taken, I hope I'm saying it right, let's look it up and see how to say it before I keep saying it.
Ashwagandha,
okay, I was saying it right. If y'all have never taken these vitamins, babe, you're missing out and you're stressed out, okay? Ever since I started taking these vitamins, y'all, I have no worries in the world. Like, even when I want to be upset about something, or get anxious about something or stressed about something, I can't even do it. And I find it really weird, but I'm not knocking it. Like, I'm not against this feeling whatsoever. Like, cause me, my anxiety is like bad. And I do mean bad. So for me to just not be dealing with stress as much as I used to, baby, I feel like I found the golden fucking ticket, okay? Like, something is that's crazy. And I wish I knew about this sooner, because that would have saved me a whole lot of stress. But yeah, so I take two of these. It says you're supposed to take two in a day, but like, you're supposed to take one in the morning, one at night, or like twice, one when you eat, one when you eat again. My eating schedule is not on track, so I just take two in the morning so I can just get it out the way. And then I take one of my multivitamins, and then I take two collagen vitamins. The collagen ones are pretty big too. Oh, I don't know if you can see. They're pretty big, but yeah. The bottle says take two. When I first started taking these vitamins, I was only taking one of each vitamin. And then I was like, let me just read these and make sure I'm taking them right. And then that's when I read that you're supposed to take two of the collagen ones, two of the ashwagandha, and then only one of the multivitamins. But what was I about to say? Oh, these vitamins are from Health by Habit. I got them from Target. They're like $8 each. Y'all, don't talk about my nails. They're like $8 each. I wanted to try the ashwagandha gummy ones from I think it's Golly or Ollie, something like that, but I just haven't gotten around to it because I haven't even finished these bottles of ashwagandha. So once I finish that, I probably will try the gummies just to see how those work too, because I see the gummies are going like viral on TikTok, but I take the regular pills. So yeah, let me take these. Y'all, I hate swallowing pills. Like, I be having to talk myself through it. Like, really force it down, because, ugh. That's why I want to try the gummies, because the pills, baby. Ugh. I hate pills. And then I'm going to take a drop of chlorophyll. I used to put chlorophyll in my water. It's just way easier to just put a shot of it down your throat and that be it. And then you could drink water throughout the day. But since it's so nasty, I chase it with pomegranate juice because ew. But it does have its benefits. So that's the only reason why I still take it. Let me open this. And it's not like the chlorophyll is just like, ugh, like totally disgusting. Because it's really not. It tastes like some thick ass mouthwash mixed with... I can't explain it. Like, it's like mouthwash mixed with minerals or something. Like, it's not a bad taste that it's just like you can't even tolerate it, but it just has a bad aftertaste to it. But anyways, I'm about to go to Target because I have to go get these cabinets. I'm trying to create a wardrobe in my room because I do want a cute background, so when I do my get ready with me's and my routines and stuff, the back just doesn't look ugly. Like, it's very appealing to y'all. So yeah, I'm about to go to Target. I saw that they had it online, but for some reason it was only for pickup, and I kind of wanted it to get delivered because I didn't want to have to pick it up because I didn't know how big it was. But they only had pickup, so I said if they only got pickup, then I might as well just go to the store and go get it myself rather than just ordering it, because it's cheaper that way. So that's what I'm on the way to Target to do. So I will see y'all when I get in Target. So I'm in Target. Look at these cabinets. This isn't even what I'm looking for. These are the wrong cabinets. Hey. Have a good day. Oh, y'all, why are you just talking my head off? That's what we're looking for. I just found it, but y'all, they don't have the color I'm looking for. Okay, now I'm about to go find some. Now I'm about to go find some lights to go in them. Like some automatic lights that can just clip on really quick. Oops. This boogie heavy as fuck. Heavy and full, y'all. Heavy and full. Okay, cool. I found some. Oh my god. They don't like have like no bigger ones. I mean, no bigger packs. Okay, y'all. So I bought 5 of them. They didn't have 6, but I'll just come back another day for the last one. And hopefully this really does what I needed to do for me. Cause baby, I couldn't go no longer without it. I'm stressed. And I was gonna get my vanity stuff too, but they didn't have a cute mirror. For me to use for the desk, so I just said fuck it. Ow! This is ghetto. Are you serious? My door won't fucking close. How the fuck could this be? Baby! Y'all, if these desks don't come out, I mean, not these desks, these bookshelves don't come out how I want them to, I'm gonna be pissed! And then, when I was at the checkout line, I went to self-checkout because the other lines were way too long for me to go through. So I went to self-checkout, but she didn't have, like, the bar scanner thing wasn't working to just scan all the boxes. So she said, I'll just type it in for you. But she was just like, do you remember the price of it? And I'm just thinking, you know, me being a great Samaritan, I'm like, yeah, they were like $25 each. So she just was, okay. She types in 25, 25, 25, I got five. So she types in 25, five times. I'm like, damn, I should have said they was $20, shit. Like, she didn't even care, y'all. These workers do not be giving a fuck. They do not care at all. I could have got me a little, what is that, $25 discount. I'm stressed. That just stressed me out. To get those, y'all saw me struggling to get them on the buggy. To get them on the buggy, into my car, and then I have to get them into my house. Like, ugh, child. I'm tired, and I need something to eat. I have not ate today. Just vitamins and vibes today. Just vitamins and vibes. But I'm handling everything I need to handle for my channel, y'all. I'm no longer playing. The games are over. And I just feel like, why did I do that? And I just feel like it's time for me to really take action on the things I want to do. I'm tired of, like, looking at people do the things I want to do. It inspires me, of course, yeah. But I'm tired of just looking. I want to do all the things that I want to do. All the things that bring me joy, happiness, that I love to watch. I want to do them myself, and I can do them myself. I'm just so damn scary. But all that ends literally this week, I'm telling you. It all ends this week. These next 2 weeks are really dedicated to just setting myself up for success for the next year. So I'm just handling everything I need to handle right now. And then come January, like, it's nothing but progression from here on out. I'm telling you. Y'all, I think the real reason that I really have trouble going to sleep at night is because I be drinking coffee all fucking day. Y'all, it really irks me when I know somebody seen my call and they don't call me back. Because it's like, I don't really call people. So if I go out my way to call you, just answer for the kid. Just answer. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna see what all tools I need because oh, this says adjustable shelves, y'all. Thank God. Can you back up? All in my space. Ooh. It looks to me like I need a screwdriver. Can't put no screwdriver in here.
Out again, the crowd ain't it. freaking love it. I'm not keeping this mirror right here for real. I was just putting it right there to see. But y'all, dish little beautiful. Not good. I love it.
So yeah. But we're finna wrap this up, y'all, because I'm tired and I'm finna go to sleep and I got clients in the morning. So I will see y'all in the morning. Bye.
Okay. So this is what yesterday came to. And I'm very content with this, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, I got some shoes over there. I got some heels right here, boots right there, shoes down there, bag. I put my hats on that one, and then I'm not gonna keep this mirror here, y'all. Like I said, I'm still gonna go back to Target maybe in a week when they restock and get another thing to put in the middle, because I just want it to be all wardrobe. And so yes, this is the desk, the vanity that I got this morning, and it's pretty cute, y'all. It fit perfectly right there. I put some LED lights just to give it that vanity look until I find something that is just like very cute, stands out. I couldn't find no mirrors in Target. I clearly gotta go somewhere else. So yep, that is that. And then I have found like a little perfume holder for my perfumes to go right there. And boom, I put my shades all right there. Cute. I got a candle. Y'all, the candle has a C on it. Hot. Y'all, pop my nails off. But the candle has a C on it. So yeah, y'all. Come on, Bricks.
Yup. Spinach, baby. Some celery right here. Some bok choy. Pineapples. I didn't feel like getting a whole pineapple, y'all. I'm not about to be in here cutting up no big old pineapple. Usually I would, but it's so messy. Some ginger. I got a green apple to make it a little bit sweeter. And then a pomegranate, of course. Wait. Why? I feel like it's something else in here. Oh, a piece of the ginger. Okay, cool. And y'all, I'm not no expert at cutting fruits. So please tread lightly, okay? So what's the rush? The night is young and we're not drunk enough. You'll come around if I don't do too much. Ooh, we had our downs, but we had one. Okay, y'all, so I just finished blending up all the green juice. I put everything in it. So now what I'm gonna do is, so that the stuff that like isn't completely blended, like the hard pieces and stuff, so that it doesn't get in the juice, I put a strainer over a pot and I pour it over it and I just let it kind of all just drain out and separate, so that it's just none of the mushy stuff. Last time when I did, I feel like I wasted a lot of product because I poured way too much and it got to the point where it was too thick at the bottom that it couldn't drain out no more. So I'm only gonna pour just a little bit. Maybe I should do it with the top on so I don't make a mess, because I already see where this is going. But this top part. I'm just gonna fill the bottom part right now. I just let it sit, drain out, separate. This process kind of takes a minute, y'all, so. But I just do this for each little piece. And as you can see, all the juice is in the pot. And then this is like the mushy stuff. And we're gonna throw this part away. So I'm gonna let this drain out, and then I'm gonna come back, y'all, when all of it's drained out. It's all done now, y'all. Wait, can you see? This is the green juice. And when I tell you, it tastes just as good as it looked, because it do look, it's just so rich in color. It's so good, y'all. I'm about to pour some in this little glass because I need some now. I'll pour from this side. See, I'm a fucking clutch and I'm scared. And I'm about to drink this whole glass too, y'all. Cheers. I should see y'all tomorrow. If not, then I will see y'all in next week's vlog. Because tomorrow is Saturday and I'm posting Sunday. So I'll probably see y'all tomorrow though. But if not, if anything changes, then I'll see y'all next week. Good night. Okay, y'all. So today is Saturday, the next day. Today was pretty cool. All I had to do was like one client this morning, earlier today. And I really took my time on her because it's my girl. And we got her all together. And so, yeah. And then I just had to run some errands today. I had went to go pay my phone bill. And then I had to go get an iPad, which I'm really excited about, y'all. Because now I feel like I got past a huge milestone in me wanting to take YouTube serious. So, this means a lot to me today. And despite how much money I spent today, I'm still happy and just grateful that I could even do it. And just really proud of myself because I just feel like I've been wanting to do this for so long. I tell myself, do it, 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 do it. And today I actually did it. So therefore, why can't I do anything else I want to do? And I also went and got a SD adapter so that I can put in my phone. Well, take the SD out of my camera to put into my iPad. Because, y'all, when I was trying to, like, actually start vlogging, like, a few months ago, I was trying to download everything to my phone. And it was taking hours. And then I couldn't use my phone. So, I was just like, you know what? Fuck this shit. I don't even want to do it no more. It's pissing me off. So, y'all. Okay. Your girl is setting the tone today. Okay? Period. Y'all, I can't complain about me not wanting to do stuff or I can't do something. I can't. Like, no. Not happening. But this is an iPad. This is the iPad Pro, and they only had the biggest size available in the store. So this is a 12.9-inch iPad, and it's pretty big. And at first, I didn't want nothing big because I wanted to be able to carry it around. But honestly, I'm not even tripping about it because I just feel like that's even better for me to see the screen. So yeah, I just got back from the mall. And right now, I'm not going to open everything right now because I'm going to wait till I get home because I'm about to go eat right now at this place called Cheetah's. It's a restaurant. Well, it's actually a strip club, but it's like real fancy and stuff, so I just go there to eat sometimes. But I'm going with a friend. It's a chicken salad. Oh, I got a chicken salad today too, so I'm really probably not even gonna eat for it. I'm just gonna probably get some drinks. But yeah, so cheers to me, y'all. Pat on the back, round of applause, all of that, because I'm so excited, y'all. This is about to be an amazing journey. And another thing, when I went to go buy the iPad, I kept seeing 111. And then also, y'all, if y'all didn't know, y'all could get an iPad through your phone service and just like lease it and pay on your phone bill. So that's what I did. And when I went in there to go pay my phone bill, and then they told me I had an outstanding balance from when I had Wi-Fi with them, so I had to pay that. Then on top of that, it was just, your girl spent a pretty little penny today, but it's okay. But when the balance for the iPad itself was 111, I was like, hello, 111. If y'all don't know, I have 111 tatted on the side of my face. I'm like, those are my angel numbers. And I'm like, oh, hell yeah. Like, this is a sign. Like, this is exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. And it's right on time. That's all I see it as. This is right on time. So, cheers to me. But yeah, guys, I gotta hurry up. Oh, I said gaga. I gotta hurry up and go to Cheetah. So, I will see you guys when I get back home to open the iPad and do everything. And who the fuck did not tell me that them damn pins, them iPad pins was damn near $150. I thought them pins were gonna be like $30, baby. So, yeah, that's going on my Christmas list. Okay. So, yeah. I will see y'all when I get back. Okay, y'all. So, I'm lit right now. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. And my lit... As I already opened my iPad, I'm so sorry, y'all. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I got home and I was just so excited. But, y'all already know I had to double it. I'm so excited, y'all. Let me tell y'all, so when I was just at Cheetah, I was literally just talking about how I wanted to work with this photographer for so long, so bad. Y'all probably know who he is because his work is like chef's kiss. Like,
His Instagram is Royal Eyes. But y'all, he's one of like the hardest, fiercest photographers whose work I've seen. Y'all, I was just talking about him yesterday with my clients. And let me calm down. I'm too drunk right now. Hold on. I was talking about him yesterday with my client and how I wanted to work with him really bad for like just like my brand and shoot and everything. Y'all, why am I cheating? Guess who's sitting right next to me? The photographer that I was just talking about yesterday. And I hate to say that I'd be like, oh, it's a sign. But y'all, it's a sign. It gotta be a sign. Like, there's no way. I was just talking about how bad I wanted to work with this photographer yesterday. And I see him sitting right next to me at Cheetah. That's so crazy. So yeah. And I'm just like, this has got to be a sign. Like, there's no way. There's no way. Absolutely no way. So yeah. I'm just a little excited right now, y'all. Because it's just like, if I really get to work with this man before 2023 or even in the first month of the first month of 2023, y'all don't understand. Y'all don't. Like, y'all may hear me. I mean, y'all may be listening, but y'all not hearing me. Like, y'all. Is it a coincidence? I don't think it's a coincidence. I think it's perfect timing, honestly. Because that's crazy, y'all. That's crazy. I can't remember my Wi-Fi password for some reason. Because there's literally no reason that I cannot remember this damn password. This is crazy. Hold on. VRIXXNCHARR1 period. Join. BRIXX. Hold on. BRIXXNCHARR. BRIXXNCHARR. BRIXXNCHARR1. Join. It's not working! Oh. I can't help it. Because you know I had to double it. Hey Siri, send a message. Hey Siri, how's the weather today? Hey Siri, set a timer for 3 minutes. Hey Siri, play some music.
Bro, what's up, Tom?
The iPad is making me say that. Ooh. Set it up. I guess so. Start asking me questions like, was she attractive? Was she an actress? Maybe the fact is you're hearing rumors.